The two-day Heart of Asia conference concluded in Amritsar with a strongly worded declaration. It lays threadbare the framework of counter-terrorism. It has named prominent Pakistan terror groups like Lashkar-e-Toiba, Jaish-e-Mohammed, and has called for international community support to end the scourge of terrorism.
We must demonstrate strong collective will to defeat terror networks that cause bloodshed and spread fear. And the growing arc of terrorist violence endangers our entire region. Silence and inaction against terrorism in Afghanistan and our region will only embolden terrorists and their masters.
Afghan President Ashraf Ghani endorsed India's view and went to name Pakistan, saying Afghanistan's security cannot be guaranteed until Pakistan stops being selective in dealing with terror networks.
The undeclared war, the name that I give to the phenomena in winter of 2014, not only has not abated, but also intensified during 2016. As Mr. Kakasada, one of the key figures in the Taliban movement, recently said, if they did not have sanctuary in Pakistan, they would not last a month.